Hi everyone, Ulysses here from Microchip Technology. Welcome back to Ask Our Experts. Once again, we're talking about silicon carbide. To help answer our question, we welcome back Orlando Esparza. So let's get into it. What is the advantage of using 3.3 kilovolt silicon carbide for an application?
Yeah, so 3.3 kilovolt silicon carbide is new to the market. There's not a lot of high voltage silicon carbide solutions out there on the market today. So this really introduces a new capability where designers wanting to benefit from wide bandgap technology, such as silicon carbide, want to benefit from higher efficiency, from less cooling, from greater power density. All of those benefits that silicon carbide bring to an application, now higher voltage applications that require, let's say, 3.3 kV can now benefit from. The lack of devices, the lack of 3.3 kV devices on the market prior to Microchip introducing our newest family was one of the main obstacles and barriers that designers were facing when moving to 3.3 kV. So Microchip has helped overcome that for our clients and for our customers, and we're really looking to a bright future with our 3.3 kV product family.
Awesome, thanks Orlando. It's great to learn that the advantages of silicon carbide are now available for even higher voltage applications. For our viewers, to learn more about 3.3 kilovolt and other Microchip silicon carbide devices, check out the links in the description below. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be the first to know when we have more insights from our experts. See you next time.